guys, it's time to hit the floor and start the party. Me and my workout buddies here absolutely love this routine. So let your energy and our energy be one. Listen to the music and follow us step to step and get ready to experience what it is to break free. So we start with a march. March down and up. And down again. And up. Travel to the right with a shoulder roll, stretching your neck. And to the left. Right again. Feel the stretch. Warming up the shoulders. Once more. And shoulder scoop. We start with the single ones, getting into the double. Single again. Double shoulder scoops. Get the rhythm. Heartbeat in place. Heartbeat circle. Again in place. Another circle. Now we're going to travel to the right with a heartbeat and a cross step. To the left and to the right. Keep the rhythm. Enjoy the music. Starting the heartbeat travel with the right, heartbeat travel left, getting into a chest and back stretch. Feel the stretch. Stretch it out. Reach out and travel to the right. Left. Right again. Left. Get the rhythm right. Keep breathing. We are still warming up. Feel the move. Getting into ab isolation. Adding the arms to feel the oblique stretch. Stretch your obliques. Feel them work. Go with the music. Last one. Easy walk. Enjoy it. Serve it through it, starting with the right. Feel your arms work. Go to the left. Both hands. Working your arms. Single again. Both hands. Are you feeling those muscles move? Slap, clap. This is the fun one. Come on, guys, put in energy. This is to tone your arms. Roll, 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 roll. We do another circle. slow. Faster. Pelvic thrust. Slow, front and back. Front and back. Fast. Getting into an aerobic move. Stretch the chest. Adding an arm snap. Aerobic move again. With a snap. Pendulum arms. Feel your core working, arms working. Easy walk. Pendulum arms again. Easy walk. Breathe. Hamstring stretch. We're going to learn a move. Crosswalk. Slow. Stretch again. Crosswalk. Faster. Keep the rhythm going. Getting into the march. We are done with the warm-up, guys. Getting into a little bit more of an intense routine. Stretch. Breathe. Getting into shuffles. Basic shuffles. We're going to add a snap and an arm move. Move it. Preparation for gong arms. Just learn the footwork. Just a footwork. Add arms. Keep those feet moving. Your full body is active right now. We're doing the arm wipes with a travel. And one more. We are going to learn a new move, grapevine, starting from the right, going to the left, right, and left. Grapevine and jump. Energy up. We're going to add a shimmy and a clap. Enjoy it. Shimmy. We're going to do the speed bag now. Faster, guys. Fast as you can. Step ball. This is the time we breathe, we relax, feel good about ourselves. starting with a sexy sway with a fast pelvic thrust. Sexy sway, pelvic thrust. Drawing eight and going back. Coming forward with a shimmy. Drawing eight and going back with a hit. Shimmy forward. We are going to do feel and pump. Feel and pump. Feel and pump. Feel, pump. Feel and pump. Feel and pump. Pelvic swing. And pump. Swing again. Rhythm going. One more time. Going into step ball. Easy. Relaxed. Prepping for swing and clap. Just learn the footwork. We're going to add the arms soon. Swing your arms back and clap. Swing it. Moving forward. Swing and clap, moving forward. Now we are going to prep for swinging arms. Footwork. Now we are going to add the arms. Swing it. Put energy. Now we're going back with the swinging arms. Swing and clap and move forward. Swinging arms and moving back. And step ball. Relax, guys. Breathe again. You'll always perform better if you breathe. We're going to prep for swing punch. Footwork. Last one, adding the punch. Punch. Swing and punch. We are going to do the swing and stretch. Go with the music. Feel the move. Step ball. Every time we have a step ball, we breathe, we relax, because we need the energy for the rest of the routine. Starting with a chest thrust. This is how we break free. We're gonna shift now. And shift. And shift. We're gonna add pumps. Pump, pump. Pump, pump. Step ball. We're going to repeat this section again. left. Working your arms. Working your chest. Add pumps. Pump, pump. Step ball again. We are going to shimmy and we are going to circle from the left. Shake it. Shimmy forward. Shimmy back. Shimmy in a circle. Shake it. Front again. Going into step ball. It's been quite challenging. Don't give up. Now we are going to turn to the left. And a new move. Grab and roll. Grab and roll. Grab and roll. We are going to do the heartbeat and pull. Heartbeat and pull. Now both hands. Heartbeat and pull. Getting into back sway. Swing it. Easy walk. Breathe. Breathing is the key. Back sway again. Swing it. Easy walk. Breather with a step ball. This is the time you can even dance freestyle, feel good about yourself. Arm swings. Now we're going to roll and use the arms. Arm swings again. And the roll with arms. It's like a big party. Enjoy yourself. Pump and bounce. Pump and change your side. Pump and bounce. And pump and change the side. Pump and bounce. And coming back to step ball. Breathe. Feel the music. Hammer fist overhead. Working your arms with a crosswalk. Keep those feet moving. Hammer fist again. Fast crosswalk. We are going to do squat drumming. Don't slow down, keep the energy up. Last time, step ball. We have a lot of breathers so that you can perform well throughout the exercise. Breathe. Getting into oblique stretch. Drawing eight and going back. Hit, hit. Shimmy forward. Oblique stretch again. Feel the stretch, guys. Drawing it and going back again. Coming forward with a shimmy. Box crunch. Double. Single. Double again. Single. Oblique sway. Move it. Break free. Box crunch. Double. Single. Double again. Oblique sway. Last step ball. We are going to take a water break after this. Getting your heart rate down a bit. It's very important to stay hydrated throughout the routine. So if at any point of time you're thirsty, take a break, drink some water, but come right back to the routine. Don't let your heart rate go down completely. Just small sips of water, not too much. It's just a 1 minute break, and now we are in the final phase of break free. What's coming up next is the most fun part of the routine, that is the Bollywood routine. Okay guys, time to get back. Okay guys, this is going to be a fun routine, but you guys have to catch up. It's going to be quick. Now it's time to cool down, guys. Get your heart rate down. Breathe. Stretch your muscles. That really got us going. And if you guys have followed every move of ours, I'm sure you're feeling as awesome as we are. Make a habit to break free regularly. Invite your friends over and turn your daily workout into a fun party. See you guys soon, and always remember, love yourself.